they put up a slate of the top welterweight.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
And they did, who did they have out there, Mikey?
They had me too.
They had you.
They had me too.
They had Spence, but they didn't have one fighter. Crawford.
Crawford wasn't there?
No. Didn't put him on the list.
Because that's not one that I think Crawford was on the list.
Okay.
So maybe they had a different one.
But how's it feel to be in the top one of that when you never fought in that division?
Because they already know what's coming. They know I'm going to be the man.
Louis on the card. Okay, you've been to Dallas many times. I just asked him what's there to see in Dallas, and he had a hard time answering. He said, look at the skyline late at night.
It's real, like, it's gotta, pretty. Gotta it's Dallas.
That's what he said. He said, eat barbecue, but I don't eat barbecue.
Yeah, you do, no?
No.
Why not?
Hey, I only got drunk once in my life, and guess who got me drunk?
Sugar Ray. He doesn't drink. Mikey!
I was
doing drinking alcohol.
I was drinking. He was.
You weren't drinking.
He was like one more. He doesn't drink.
How did you convince him to drink?
I don't know.
He doesn't drink.
I threw my lungs out.
He didn't know what he was drinking. That's right.
Oh, it was horrible.
They called a Street Fighter.
Street Fighter and then what was that? Fireballs.
Fireball. You were drinking. Disgusting. Fireballs.
Yeah. Just terrible. That's if you never want to drink, try that. That will cure your.
Cure you of anything. Those. Yeah.
But very talented young fighters over here.
Yep.
You'll hear a lot about them in the future.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to
watch. Taking over. And that's it. Leaving to Dallas in about, 24 hours?
Yeah, very
48 soon. Hours.
Oh, tomorrow.
How are you guys go? How do you get there?
We're flying from Ontario.
You get on a little plane with all the regular peeps?
My whole team's going. Robert, my dad, my mom, Rafa, my cook.
Not a charter?
Not Frank.
Frank.
You didn't set up
Frank
that
drives.
Deal, huh? No, that's after
drives.
The fight. That comes after the fight.
Someday. You'll get that deal.
He has a cook that drives everywhere. So when
I'm coming on that plane someday. We'll do a whole thing.
Once it gets there.
Mikey fought in New York, and the guy was his cook, drove there. Because he doesn't fly.
From here?
Yeah.
He doesn't like
that's
to
what
fly?
John Madden used to do. No. Drive all
really?
Over the country.
Well.
John Madden didn't fly.
Mm-mm. All right. Thank you, everybody.
I need to drive from here to Texas.
Who are you?
Drop on my car.
Anything they can do, obviously, we'll go a long ways. And we really want to thank everybody who's already been partying and supporting and showing all the love and donating, you know, from whatever they can. Because, you know, it's very important to be united and show everybody that we are a family. And that's what families do.
The great Mikey Garcia. Eli Sayback, any
Fox
comments?
Pay-per-view. Make sure to tune in. Mike is here, Errol Spence, the best against the best. This is it's the biggest fight this year, the most interesting fight this year. Pay-per-view on Fox. Don't miss it.
And like Mikey says, the best is yet to come.
Or like Frank the Cook says, the time is now.